up, but damn, what happened to him? See, my anxiety is kicking in. I'm asking a friend, am I losing it? He said, no, and don't ask me again. I was broke 2 years ago. Was I happier then? Dreaming about the spot that right now I'm actually in. Rushing to the bank with checks that I'm cashing and spend. But money can't buy you happiness, and that's just a thing. I know some people, though, that could offend. So struggling, looking at me like if I only lived as lavish as him, I wouldn't have to have this 9 to 5. Yeah, I'm alive, but it really ain't about surviving. Fuck that, I'm trying to thrive. It's a difference. Now take this for instance. I was at the bar the other week, had to wet my beak. This so drunk man next to me, I heard him speak, talking loud like he trying to preach. He took 2 shots, don't do no chase. Then he said, if you're not living on the edge, you're taking too much space. Thought about it, what you wish for? Is it all that it seems? What if I just said, fuck it, never follow my dreams? Never made me to a role model for all of these teens. My hero asked if we wonder what it all really means. If we'd ever really find our dreams, I'm still chasing them. I still use these drugs, I'm still taking them. I drink bottles in clubs, we still pay for them. I got plenty excuses, I'm still making them. I got flaws, I'm human, have faith in them. One day I'll find a girl who will wait from. Yeah, guess I'm a constant work in progress, especially with certain topics. As I navigate the road less traveled, thread the needle, I just hope that I don't come unraveled. Yeah, like will I follow up my last shit with a better one? Will I go out as a legend when it's said and done? Will they consider me a special one or just another rapper who had came and went, but fuck, at least I had a run? Dolo in the studio with candles lit. I close my eyes and imagine it. If you ain't in it, it's hard to fully understand the shit. The way the planet Earth is on my back, but I can handle it. It's nothing. You'd be surprised. You couldn't walk a mile in these Adidas slides. You'd be surprised if you could see this through my eyes. Yeah.